Well, it can be unnerving when you're stopped along the side of a busy highway with cars and trucks whizzing, speeding past you just inches from the side of your car.
State troopers in Indiana and Ohio will be conducting special patrols over the next week or so, enforcing what's called the move over law.
Jeff Neumeyer's live on US 24 for us tonight.
Yeah, explaining the safety campaign, Jeff, that will be getting attention in several states now.
Yeah, Chris, to Brian, it really can be unsettling up on the shoulder of a major highway like this with traffic buzzing past right next to you. But dangers diminish when drivers do as they're supposed to, move over one lane when possible, and slow down as they pass by. But not everybody does that, and it amounts to breaking the law when you're talking about a police cruiser, ambulance, or somebody else in a protected classification that's the one stopped there. The special enforcement is set to take place between Sunday, July 19th and Saturday, July 25th. Troopers from six states in total, Kentucky, Michigan, Pennsylvania, and West Virginia, are also taking part. They'll be targeting violators during that period on major roads like US 24. Drivers who are impaired or are distracted pose dangers for serious incidents, but also motorists intent on riding the back bumper of the vehicle in front of them who might be forced to instantly swerve and clip somebody with disastrous consequences. Oftentimes, it's a police officer in harm's way.
Well, it puts the trooper on the side of the road's life in jeopardy, the person they have stopped. You know, it could be a construction worker, it could be a tow truck driver. That law applies to any vehicle, really, that has a flashing light on top of their vehicle that you move over when you can. If you can't move over, you have to slow down.
Now, over the last couple of decades, a lot of police officers have lost their lives after being struck along the side of a roadway. Between 1997 and 2019, more than 150 law enforcement officers died in such cases across America, something that should almost always be avoidable. Brian and Krista, get over when you can. That's that message. And if that lane next to you happens to be occupied, blocked so you can't get over there, at least get off the accelerator and the back bumper of the car in front of you to give yourself more margin for error.
Yeah, that can be frightening when people are going so fast right next to you. Jeff, thank you.